the whale.
Hi, Rhody.
Yeah.
They are the same.
Awesome.
Look at that. How do you think this can make someone a hippo jump on the whale?
That means, how does that make you a better person?
Walking.
What do you make food books, Kimmy?
Tell me about walking the dogs. What does that do for you or the dogs?
This dog sees the bathroom outside when it's
good.
Supposed to.
Yeah. How does it help you?
Exercise.
You are going to be the chicken whisperer. I love that when you said that yesterday, Christy. Because it is. So that's a good thing. That means you really treat them really good and they like you. Don't blind it.
Hi, buddy.
Eye with your flash.
That's all
okay.
I needed.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we need to. Do you know your student ID number?
I know.
Why do you have a flashlight?
Oh.
It can hurt itself.
I turned it off. Whoops, made a mistake. There we go.
Or type in your lunch order. What is your student number?
1, 2, 3, 9, 9, 3. Be careful. Okay.
Perfect.
And
I have the baby's.
Right.
Your signature
right
here. Can you sign your name right there?
Yeah.
Miss Emily?
She's working with Layla.
I'm gonna go get Paxton, and he must be that one. Whoopsie. Oh, guys. Oh, sorry.
Hang on. Time in those ones.
So we were thinking they were eggs.
Yeah. Number two at. You missed me.
You did it, Kaisen.
You got me. Much many hands to hold the chick.
Absolutely, dude.
Right. Thank you.
No flashlight.